superstar celebrity Kurt Angle, the star Kurt, but that's why. Now I'm going to show you the latest WWE Raw. It's the 6 March 2017 WWE Raw. My number one, most favorite wrestler, Goldberg, is the new WWE Universal Champion, that's why. Also, which one will challenge never the King of the Cruiserweight for the Cruiserweight Championship title? So who will win? Who will win?
Earlier tonight with Enzo Amore. Enzo just can't keep his mouth quiet, can he? Taz always that go-to player who can change the complexion of the entire match. And with another fall-away slam. And yet another splash from Taz. Maybe closing in on the tag team titles. The Empire Elbow right to the chest of Anderson. Cover. And it's Gallows breaking up the possible three count.
Watch Enzo.
Gallows set through the second rope. Looks like Poppy Cesaro. And here's Enzo now. Through the second rope, taking out Gallows. Enzo fly. Oh, no. That's what I was afraid of. I never get tired of watching people beat up Enzo. Oh, no. Cesaro just slapped Anderson. And now passing ball. And all hell's broken loose here.
Anderson and Gallows are going to be declared victorious because of the contact from outside. Cesaro hit Anderson first, intentionally or otherwise, but it is just broken down here.
It doesn't matter. Anderson and Gallo's going to keep the tag team gold, but now the brawl is underway.
Cesaro, a bit of a hothead tonight.
Oh, watch out! Cash without booking Anderson.
Anderson out of the equation.
There goes Cass. Kick to Sheamus.
Cesaro sits. Gallo spilling to the outside.
Turned on me, he ripped my heart out. He took his knife and he stabbed it to the back of Jericho. And he twisted in, man. And it hurt. I'm angry. I'm hurt. I'm confused. But I want to know one question. I want to know why Kevin Owens did that. So I want him to come out here and face me man to man. That's right, man to man right here. And I want to know the answer to the question, why?
You want to know why I stabbed my best friend in the back? The truth is, I did not stab my best friend in the back because you were never my best friend. You weren't my best friend, you were just a tool. And I used you. You were a perfect tool until you outlived your usefulness, and that happened the second you accepted the match against Goldberg on my behalf. That second, you went from a tool to a burden, and you had to go. That's why I did it, Chris. Are you happy now? Is that what you were looking for?
Costing you the Universal Championship last night was not the end. It doesn't make us square. As a matter of fact, it was just the beginning. You dig? Okay? Because here's what's gonna happen, KO. What started last night at Fastlane is the beginning of a long and winding road that twists and turns and goes left and goes right and leads to Kevin Owens versus Chris Jericho at WrestleMania.
You want me at WrestleMania? No problem. Just put that title on the line.
Okay, done.
Sounds great, Chris.
I'll see you at Mania. Yeah, that's right. Before you go, the WrestleMania is still a month away. We got 15,000 screaming Chi-Town Jericho-holics here tonight. So why wait for WrestleMania? Why don't you come down here and let's get it on right now? What's stopping you, man?
What's stopping me from going to that ring right now? Nothing.
Yeah, why wait 20 seconds? Here we go. WrestleMania. Will we get it on time? The Owens and Jericho. The ball's underway. The road to WrestleMania begins right now. Jericho and Owens hammering away at one another.
Trying to do here.
Oh my God, they still want to. How did he do that? Swan somehow managed. possibly defending the Cruiserweight Championship at WrestleMania in 4 weeks.
I consider that a lucky bounce for Neville. The champion's advantage.
Maybe unlucky bounce, Corey. What's Rich got in mind here?
He's flying high risk, trying to pull out all the stops to win back the championship.
Actually, it's it's not so much of a question. It's more of a statement. Oh!
Covering up Tozawa, nice fake out, and he
fantastic move by Tozawa. And on the snap there, he's going to catch him. Oh, man. Tozawa again, cover hooks the leg. Is it enough to put Daivari away? He kicks at it, too. Tozawa, a whirlwind, isn't he? Absolutely. Daivari doing a smart thing, trying to catch a breather on the outside of the ring, but I think Tozawa might have other things in mind. Suicide dive for Tozawa, taking out Daivari. A very energetic individual. One of the highlights of 205 Live every Tuesday night on the WWE Network. Comes the high impact, high intensity human match with Kira Tozawa. The most exciting hour on TV. Oh, Daivari.
Yes.
One way to slow Tozawa down.
Yeah.
Tozawa landed on his stomach. Oh, there's that quick snap German suplex. Just like that, Tozawa with a win.
Here is your winner, Akira Tozawa.
Tozawa gets momentum in his favor. It's next to impossible to stop, especially when he executes everything so freakishly fast.
Brian Kendrick. Fight me face to face. Just come out right here, right now.
Well, pal, I can't make any promises, but I'll have an answer for you tomorrow night on 205 Live. How's that? But, buddy, I'm warning you right now, because lesson number 5 is the same lesson the dog learned when he finally caught his tail and bit down, and that is, be careful what you wish for.
Oh, when these two finally meet, it's going to be an explosion. You're absolutely right. Kendrick with another cryptic lesson.
Hi everyone! I am Superstar Saudi Curtis, Curtis Star Cutler. That's right. Thank you very much for watching this video. Wow, very, very exciting WWE Raw. Wow. And well, Brock Lesnar actually F5 my number one most favorite wrestler, my idol, my superhero, Goldberg. Okay, WrestleMania, my number one most favorite wrestler, my superhero, my idol, Goldberg, 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 Goldberg. My number one most favorite wrestler, Goldberg, he will defeat Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania. He will defeat Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania because I believe in my idol Goldberg. Goldberg will once again defeat Brock Lesnar, and Brock Lesnar, he will lose at WrestleMania. That's why. And it will be the third time that Brock Lesnar lose to Goldberg, and I hope that Goldberg can defeat Brock Lesnar very, very fast, just like what he did at Survivor Series. That's right, WrestleMania, man. WrestleMania coming soon. Remember to subscribe to my channel to watch more exciting wrestling shows and other exciting videos. Thank you very much.